Why don't we just get you in after that snare?
Blast,
yeah. That was right on. Faster!
He's just like doing it with his hand.
Alright, hello people. We're at Mid-City Sound in North Hollywood, California. It's September 9th, 2010, and we're recording drums. Espionage E.P. Yeah. These fools didn't eat breakfast. Got the room with Mr. Dan Whitmore. Yeah.
Yes.
Making it happen. Got our soundboard.
Wow!
Brian getting ready. Sitting up in the drum room.
Welcome back to the studio with Tim Pickens. We're about to try some guitars, yeah!
How's the video?
Yeah, it's it.
Hi, children.
Axeman number one. Axeman number two. Sean, play big riff.
It's a little like you got deodorant on his guitar. You gotta see that? Look how filthy he is.
Yeah.
See that? Stain. It came from there.
She makes me want to cry, dude. Start recording, old fellow. Duff and tracks, and you can see that he drank an entire venti iced coffee. Some mad shots in it, I think. So he's all pumped and ready to go. Jacked up on caffeine. Play some metal. I know. Don't worry about it. What's he got going? Yeah. Those are amps. 5-6, bitch. Give us an endorsement.
Yeah,
it sounded good to me.
I felt really good when I was doing that, so.
I mean,
that's what counts,
like,
man.
deep breath.
Alright, guys, it's day 3 in the studio. We're finishing guitars today for the Espionage EP. We're also doing the bass. Dawson just got started. Looking good. Couldn't dodge the hangover today, but, you know, whatever. is awesome.
There we go.
Good at that hat, huh?
What's going on in here?
All right, ready?
Right now,
like, this shit would be crazy.
I think it would be on the level.
And then you guys over here, we have a whole jam session going.